woman you saw in that video is now facing charges after she was filmed for the purpose of filming, hitting a golf ball into the Grand Canyon, which is not something you're supposed to do. Now, I don't know for sure who that is, although it seems now to have been confirmed by the Grand Canyon National Park group that that is Katie Sigmund, a TikTok person who has 7 million followers, I guess. It was not considered confirmed earlier today, but they seem to be clear that that's the person that did it. We don't know exactly what charges that this person will face, but you can see very popular, and by the way, has golfing related content on her site. Grand Canyon National Park put up a post about this saying, do we really need to say don't hit golf balls into the Grand Canyon? And they describe it there. Charges could include a fine of up to $1,000, but probably won't involve any jail time or anything like that. Why is this a concern? Well, it's obviously littering in a national park, but also it's a danger. There are people traveling down there and in the bottom. There are animals. It is not a great thing to be littering and potentially hurting someone in this way. Others, by the way, have faced similar punishments, including for the exact same thing. For some reason, hitting golf balls into the Grand Canyon seems to be a popular hobby these days. I don't know, JR, but
am I seeing it right? Top left corner of that picture, is that a club flipping? Did she lose her club? What is that?
It appears that she lost the club.
Not only the ball, but the club as well. I thought I was losing my mind. I thought that
so
was
additional fine for poor driving form, I guess. But yeah, anyway,
you would think if you're gonna hit a golf ball into the Grand Canyon, you would know how to hold on to your club.
Just 100%. Yeah, look, it's not the worst thing that I've seen someone do, but I'm sick of this stuff. Like, stop being an a-hole. Like, just be thought. Like, think about what you're doing. Stop turning your worst impulses into content constantly. The incentives are just set up to make all of us terrible, and we were bad before TikTok and Twitter and YouTube and all that, and it's just getting worse.
6.9 million reasons why.
Yeah, I mean, look, mostly not for doing stuff like that. I'm sure she's a great dancer and maybe her golf content is great. I don't know, I just don't like this.